What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just filled up 2019 Bowman Draft Baseball Super Jumbo Edition 3-box half case break number 22 random teams. Again, 29 total spots and no nationals. And there you go. Dice roll list of customer names. You got Karen down to Charles. You got D-backs down to the Blue Jays. Let's roll it. 3-3, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 times. Randy. Down to TJ. All right, let's go 6 times here now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Padres down to the Mets. And there you go. Randy, you have the Padres. John with the Twins. Randy with the Rays. Sin Yin, you have the Indians. Alexander with the Phillies. Josh with the Cubs. Luke with the Rockies, Karen with the Orioles, Joshua with the Braves, Ryan with the Yankees, Karen with the Angels, Austin with the Blue Jays, Raul with the Astros, Fong with the Pirates, Adam, you have the D-backs, Robert with the Giants, Ryan with the Royals, EA, you have the Marlins, Yervon with the Texas Rangers, Richard with the Dodgers, EA, you have the Brewers, Adam with the Red Sox, John with the White Sox, as well as the Reds, Raul, you have the Cardinals, EA with the Oakland A's, Charles, last one with the Tigers, Henry, you have the Seattle Mariners, and then TJ with the Mets. Let's alphabetize it. I'll give you guys a quick minute to make any trades. All right, Pirates for trade, Reds for D-backs, Reds for Braves, Indians for Braves. What's it going to be? No thanks. No thanks. I didn't get no orders. I know you asked if there's anything crazy, but your last order that came in was January 3rd. Got me a little nervous there, but no, I didn't get any orders in, man. Yeah. All right, a lot of trade activity, but a lot of trades have been getting denied. Am I going to close it already? Oh, sorry, Sean. Yeah, no, nothing came in. All right, guys, I'm going to close the trade window then. I don't see anybody accepting, and a lot of people were denying certain trades. All I see is a lot of proposed trades and a lot of no thanks. So stick with what you got. Let's go Matthews. Let's go Leafs. Alright guys, I'm transferring over the three boxes that were here left over. Break open this first one. Did my Kings play today? They were playing 2 days ago. Yo, they play the Columbus Blue Jackets at home today. Cool. All right, guys, let's good luck. Oh. Damn, Darnell Nurse just scored a goal. 2-0 Oilers. I believe it's Darnell Nurse, right, that's related to Donovan McNabb. That's his nephew, his sister's son. Alright guys, good luck. We're gonna skim through the paper base. Oh, they just scored again. Yamamoto. $4.99 Miller. For the Phillies. For the Royals, Gambrell at a 250. And for the Twins, Spencer Steer to 150. Minnesota Twins going to John. Nice, Stephen K. What's going on, man? Hockey's down to two left. Sweet. You can run that after prominence. Thank you. Let's get that Black Diamond going too, guys. If SB Gaming's... Ooh, they just scored. Jason Spezza? Man, I haven't really been paying attention to hockey, that's right. And Nassim Nunez for the Marlins. Jason Spezza plays for the Leafs? Marlins, EA. $4.99 Fitzgerald. And Wolf. With the Mets. Going to TJ. Oh, wow. $2.50 Castillo. Ooh, looks like we got a cracked ice coming. Oh, no, not cracked ice. Seth Beer. And for the race of $4.99. Atomic, I was trying to say. The $4.99. For the race. Going to Randy. Yeah, that's probably what happened, Sean. I mean, good thing is that with our website, it hasn't happened yet, and I don't think so. I think we prevented, but I remember with our old website, if people were to buy it at the same exact time within 2 to 5 second time frame, both orders would get processed, and we always had to tell somebody, hey, man, and show them, like, the timestamps that you weren't the last spot. Technically, it was this guy or this girl, you know? Cruz, but... hasn't happened with us here yet. And we got Mears and Izzy Wilson for the Rays. Padres going to Randy. All right, next one. Give it to Matthews. Oh, Will Wilson, I haven't really paid attention with the Angels, but I just pulled his autograph earlier in the first half. He's not with the Angels anymore? Or you didn't re-sign him? Oh, they traded him, sorry. Alright guys, thanks Box. Wow, 5-on-3? $4.99, Manoa. $2.50, Jill. And we got for the Phillies, Jamari Baylor to $1.50. Phillies going to Alexander. Three for Toronto, guys, for a minute 13. Nice. Went to college with him? That's awesome, Lucas. McGray for the Giants. Going to Robert. $2.99, Wenzel. Wyatt and Mercer to $99. Another one there for the Giants. Losey. The team ran in for basketball sold out, John? Nice. Another one for the Rays. Doc Sutkus. At a 250 Campbell. Well, we got a gold coming up. McCann and followed by a Driscoll to 250. McCann for the A's, Bunny EA. And Driscoll for the Padres to 250. Alright guys, one more box. Alright guys, last box. Oh. All right, guys, last box. Good luck. Out of 250, Jake Gontier. And Logan Wyatt to 499. Giants having himself a good break. Robert. Yeah, Jeffrey, you know what? A lot of people love Bowman. They'll never be done with it. It's just so much value in it, to be honest. And it never goes down. I got a numbered card. It's a 250. Draft progressions. Riley Green, Alex Fredo, and Casey Mize. That's for Detroit. And Zach Thompson, the 250 for the Cardinals. Going to roll. There you go. There you go. Alright, get some diamonds in your life. $4.99, DL Hall. And Stewart's. Orioles going to Karen. $2.50 Hicklin. And Cameron Cannon. Boston Red Sox. Adam Ewald. Nelson to 99. And behind Stott is Contario. Phillies with Stott going to Alexander. And there you go, guys. Contario, Cannon, Stowers, Thompson, Wyatt, Driscoll, Doxicus, Wyatt, McCray, Baylor, Mears, Doxicus again, Wolf, Nunez, Steer. And yeah, I don't think one of the better cases, but still some stuff that came out. Of course, all these right here. There you go, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. I believe we have one more case. I'm not sure what we're doing with it. But if Nick decides to post it up, he'll post it up later today or tomorrow. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.